Yep, no.
So they know about people's true lives and what they're going through, and then they all go and collect on their fucking taxes. Huh? They go and collect on the money and the channels, pay people like you, and then the channels get their money and they pay their taxes. No matter if you've had a shit life or not, you're all earning, and I am the one earning the least.